dowsing for any energy lines. Watch the rods. They come in line with the temple, the rods close. So I'd suggest there's probably an energy line running right through here. Well, the dowsing says it does, which is the main axis of this temple complex, with this gopram